This is the portrait of Ranin Saleh by Friedrich Schroll in 60 seconds. This confident-looking man is Ranin Saleh, the artist who would later be revered as the father of modern Indonesian painting. Born into an aristocratic Arab-Javanese family, Saleh came to the Netherlands when he was 18 years old to study painting. Here we see him dressed as a European dandy in front of one of his seascapes. However, catering to the European taste for romantic subjects, he soon specialized in Oriental hunting scenes and began dressing as a Javanese prince in sarong and turban. After traveling Europe for 20 years, Saleh returned to Indonesia in 1851 and built a small palace where he hosted the European elite. Like a chameleon, Saleh constantly adapted his persona to the expectations of those around him. And so he continually alternated between his Japanese and his European identity.